When the city kills off the poets and puts down the scoundrels, all restless in custom comfort, sunken in the cracks of the craving, a real low loving, tracing the chalky streamers, loosely flailing in this lavender eve. And how long have we been this tired for? Ghosts of bomb spires over spines like misty crowns, embothered in our beseeching arms, our weakening wrists and petri dish pale palms. Men fell here once and shall again. Picture a prince clambering over toppled pylons, feasting in silos and breathing blank space in brackets. We held eyes, embraced, then raped the world in a picnic camper on Hampstead Heath, while underneath our jubilation the financial district slipped out of focus and became beautiful, broken in all the warped colourings and awe. Come clothe us in concern and peace of mind. I'm shivering naked in the belly of ecstasy and famished fame, with two of your favourite celebrity wingmen as witness and narrator in turn to this massacre of moments so very present. Pig fat burns and so does power. We have all seen weeds win and kings turn to stone. So woe betide the mischievous, nonsensical disputations spewed from troughs to be tongued as soft wounds on hard harvesting hands. Stand and study this despicable spectacle. You shall all see me pirouette atop the fleck with some wretched worm. Your clean truce will noose you. The air is balmy and leaves fall prettier than we. Find me struggling to find a better way to say I am disgusted than thump the red button. That something, that little something else, that first time you find yourself descending into a bitter little man. Son watches father fail for the last time, then drains the pond. I have long loved it all. It was once nearly perfect.